The first time Scott McBride went to Universal Studios was also the first time Scott has ever been on a plane. He was scared at first, but also excited because of his fear of heights. He didn't know if he'd ever walk this earth again. But when the plane took off the ground, he's never felt more alive. When he entered the hotel room at Universal, he couldn't wait, and he was so excited he couldn't sleep. Thanks for joining us, Scott. What was your favorite ride at Universal Studios?
Well, I'm guessing my favorite ride has to be the Spider-Man ride because, well, Spider-Man's my favorite superhero. It was the first time I went on like a 4D ride.
Interesting. Can you list all the rides you went on when you were at Universal?
Well, there was a Spider-Man ride. There were two other Harry Potter rides, like a Simpsons ride, and also there was like this ride called the Ripsaw Fall, where you go really high up in like a waterfall, and
What was your favorite ride besides the Spider-Man ride that you went on?
That's a good question. I'm guessing it has to be the, one of the Harry Potter rides. It was like a train, and so, yeah.
Why did you end up choosing to go to Universal Studios?
Well, I went to Universal Studios. Well, at first, we were about to go to Disneyland, but that didn't work out because we forgot about our tickets. And, we thought the next best thing was to, go to Universal Studios because, the line of the rides were, already pretty long.
Do you wish you went to Disney over Universal?
Sometimes, because, I like Disney and I like the stuff that they produce most of the time.
Who did you go on vacation with when you went to Universal Studios?
My family, like my mom, dad, and my sister.
When you got on the ride, like your first ride there, like how were you feeling?
Well, I was a bit nervous. My legs were shaking and it felt like I was gonna throw up, and so I first got on it and I realized it really wasn't that bad, and
Did you do anything else at Universal besides going rides?
Well, I remember I went to like a water park. I forgot about its name, but there were slides, stuff, water.
Do you plan on going back to Universal Studios anytime soon?
Yes. I might go on spring break, but my family's thinking of going there a bit earlier, probably like on the weekend or something like that.
Would you like, when you're going back to Universal, are you going to also go to Disneyland, or are you just going to go to Universal?
I'm pretty sure we're just going to go to Universal. We saw that there were like new rides there, so we might go on some new rides and have more great experience there.
Do you plan on going on the new rides while you're at Universal again?
Yes, I am.
When you go back, are you gonna go to any of the water parks this time, or are you gonna do rides?
I don't know. Maybe I'll go on rides or the water park. Depends if we.
When you were at Universal, was there anything you wish you did do that you didn't do there?
Well, I wish I didn't do. Well, I'm a bit afraid of roller coasters. What I didn't do was the Hulk ride. It was really scary. It's like sometimes when I got the opportunity to go to Six Flags, I didn't go there.
Thanks for joining us today, Scott.